noise. Stupid noise. And tell me this city doesn't feel less safe. And it's not just the mugging and the dope pushes.
Out of the way.
Why aren't you a course so-and-so?
But as God is my witness, I've been doing nothing but eating ribeyes and drinking martinis. Lost 63 pounds so far.
Done gone somewhere.
Find where that fucker's hiding.
It's crazy. Used to mean you could let your kids play outside. Now you gotta worry about some pervert trying to snatch him up.
You're somewhere, I get you.
Gotta show up sometime. God damn it, he's gone.
He's never even had a chance. One repentance. Give a phone only at 14.
Hey, I wasn't too rough on the eyes back in my day. Well, once upon a time, I was what you might even consider popular. Of course, this is around the Ice Age, mine.
You can't tell me this city. And it's not just the mugging and the dope pushes. There's something bad underneath it all. Something rotten.
Oh, guess I told
I'm not paying you any mind.
What the heck is that guy doing?
Need a new vantage point.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The bosses. Got enforcers dealing around the hall.
Here on out, I call the shots.
Officers down here.
If any of y'all got the time, we got a call about a homicide in the hollow. Dispatch out.
We swapping back and fro when we was boys. Just the most gruesome things.
Suspect located. On scene units engaging. Responding units. Visual contact with suspect lost. Units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
You
her from Mama?
Mama's dead. I already done told you that.
She ain't dead. I just talked to her last week.
Just shut the hell up about Mama, all right? Every day is the same damn thing with you. You dead and buried and ain't coming back.
Stop moving around.
Can't get enough. And I ain't exactly religious, but having the whole city supply sitting around here with the Jesus staring at us does make me a mite nervous.
Stop moving around. Stop moving around.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 35, 50.
That blood?
Where'd he come from?
Shoot that ass.
You seen what I'm seeing?
Chicken shit bolt. This guy Houdini or something? Gotta show up sometime.
Run as fast as you can.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor Sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot-first-let-God-sort-them-out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
show you.
Where'd that guy come from, anyway?
Where'd he come from?
I'm counting the minutes at this point.
Straight. Flesh would be a young woman's undergarments. She and her husband were having trouble conceiving, and she thought it might help. It was a little awkward, but the little girl was born.
Wanna go see a dead body later?
So I'm reading this book review in the paper.
Can you buy me a drink?
Why isn't I always gonna...
Oh! Shit's gone cold.
Be around. Somewhere.
No telling where he's at.
Y'all still looking
fine.
Live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good. Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
We're cleaning this place up right, thanks to you. Come on in, take a look around.
Hey, watch it.
Get the cops out here right quick.
Cop call just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
The Loa, we had this kind of money because of all the work you done. Take it. You deserve it.
Use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Use it. In good health. I'm heading out.
Huh? Ooh. Hey!
pull the trigger. You best not fuck it. I'm
down here right quick.
There's been a call about a hit and run in the hollow. If any of y'all got the patience for it, feel free to swing by. Units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
I got a bad sense about this man. Richie needs to work his shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Cause if he don't, we are fucked like yo mama on prom night.
For sure, ma'am, for sure. Well, better get back to it before Bobby starts hollering again.
All right, then. Watch your ass down there. Guess we're checking that out.
Piss off that many niggas and not expect some kind of response.
It's one coon. Fuck this.
After all the fucking up Richie done, could be George's boys.
Welcome to one coon or 50 grease balls. Only thing we're sure happy to have you with us today. In front of you. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you round the corner.
Some kind of evil's getting stirred up.
Making me look bad. promise. Get it.
Now see what Well, he took on a new name. Baron Saturday. That evil in the darkness knew this was his time. Men, women, even children started going missing. The great fear took hold of folks, and a name was whispered throughout the village. The Rougarou. A fierce man-beast, covered in fur. A mouth of razors with claws to match. Many Negro men went hunting the Rougarou, but none of them returned. Desperate to fend off that beast, God, the simple-minded folks guard the banks of the bayou with their dogs. All with the drinks made up. Guide me, O Lord, my God. I serve only your will.
and intimidation rule over us, we might as well head back out to the common fields.
A handful of those Southern Union assholes showed up with their sacks over their heads. They were trying to scare us all. But we...